Two running backs behind Blaise Jowski. The give and the easy touchdown. Antonio Wilcox, his 13th rushing touchdown of the year. Adams gets it. He tries. He goes forward. It's a good battle. Reaches across the goal line to score. Second down for Samford at the Furman 8. Adams in motion. Pump fake. Throw. Touchdown, Samford. Miller.
And if he threw the one before a little too long and a little too high, that one was an absolute bullet on a rope. Perfect throw by Devlin Hodges into the corner of the end zone. Clark Miller with the touchdown.
Dirks, the heavy running back. Dirks in for six. And Furman, an extra point away from a tie game. Pickup of three. Clark Miller in motion. Hodges. McKnight towards the end zone. Forget it. Six for Kelvin McKnight.